seems to like me. Gatsby! Tonight you're all celebrities that need somebody everyone knows. Let's have a ball of mystery, drinks, the lights, a stage, a show! Something that boring life you're about to be. Gatsby!
Very beautiful tonight, and I want some company up here as well. So I think it's time to call in some assistance. Ladies! Hello, darling. Hey, sweetie. You ready? She's playing in a theater called Chicago. She stole this act from me. It was always supposed to be Gatsby. So, I'm gonna steal it back tonight. Because I am Mr. Spiegelberg, and I am your host tonight. Be great, just trust in me. We party like singing. Says the party's not ours. So get your ass up, let's freak out. And Copenhagen, answer me now. Are you ready for this party? Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the great Gatsby party. I see you dressed up, and I still win, so that's great. So, Mr. Gatsby, he was supposed to be here right now, and he's always late, like that fucker does the same every year. Yeah, I'm getting tired of it. I'm working from like early in the morning and I'm here and he's supposed to be here and it should be called the Spiegelberg Show instead. But anyway, sweetie, can I get my cue cards? Thank you, darling. Isn't she beautiful? So, I'm not gonna bore you with a lot of talk. You wanna party, right? So, but I have some rules. Or actually, Mr. Gatsby has them. He's quite critique-y with his credentials. So I'm just gonna read them up very slow for you. I'll be fast, okay? So, what he wants you to do is,